She was hurt. She was hurt.
Elbows to the face of Xie Wei.